Mysterio is looking fired up, and you... So dangerous in so many different ways. Here's just another example.
Absolutely punishing his opponent. Oh, wait a second. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in. Wait.
Fighting desperately, and he's out.
Nice drop kick. Eddie mounting the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, splash from the top.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Running Hurricane Rana. Oh, Swanton. So evenly matched, though I have to give Ray a slight edge in the speed department. And Eddie, the nod when it comes to power.
Well, that's what makes Eddie such a juggernaut. He can use the power game and he can fly. I think this one's going to depend on.
Here it comes.
Got you, Byron.
Here we go. Nope.
Whoa. Look at this.
Look at that agility. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Two.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Tilt the world into the arm drag. Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
Guerrero has to be plotting.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
Eddie with a reversal.
Eddie finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Time now for Eddie to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Three.
Getting back into the ring. Mysterio.
Yeah. Nice. DDT by Mysterio.
There's two! Breaks the count.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Sit down, crucifix powerbomb.
Eddie looking like a man possessed.
Guerrero is a walking stick of dynamite, and the fuse is getting shorter by the second.
He's lost some of his wind now. Sharp reversals, and there's the cover. Good officiating there. Everybody seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Dropkick. Beautiful.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he got?
On the top. Oh, just turned that around. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And the heart.
Like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
What other option, what other choice does Eddie have now? A desperate Guerrero is a dangerous man. And he only stays down for a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Cross body.
Oh, no. Fly with the moonsault.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Headed to the top now. Launcher.
Leg drop.
And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
And a reversal by Guerrero.
Will it be? I think so.
And the count stops short of two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
And he's able to counter.
intent.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. He's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan.
And for the DDT fight.
Slingshot. Cross block.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Two.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
Three. Bullseye with the drop kick. Impact in the corner.
Gets him in position.
This is not.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
Yeah.
The springboard.
Got you, Byron.
Springboard into a.
Are you kidding me?
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Two. And he goes into the ring. And Ray from up high. Taking flight. Another way that could take the whole complexion of this match. Turnbuckle.
has been incredible. It's been a treat for all of us. As we see top rope now.
And Mysterio went full speed to deliver that one.
Mysterio, what's he gonna do? Lift off.
Under the ropes to get back inside. Placed into the corner.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his...